In honor of National Intern Day here in the United States, I wanted to take the opportunity to say thank you to each and every one of you. Our 2020 intern class is more than 200 strong and our largest group to date. Actually, a pretty incredible feat considering this year's program is 100% virtual. Despite the challenging environment, I'm hearing that you've risen to the occasion every single day, demonstrating curiosity, energy, and authenticity. You're hungry, willing to go the extra mile, and have found ways to make a lasting impact without being in a traditional office. During your orientation, you may recall that I said, quote, one of the best things we do at Motorola is this internship program, end of quote. And that is in fact true, and that has a lot to do with you and what you bring to the table. This program has always served as an incredible talent pipeline, bringing the best and brightest young minds into our company. And this year's no exception. I look at the value you've delivered this summer, and I'm impressed. Not only have you brought new ideas and fresh perspectives to our team, you've also managed to demonstrate and reinforce the value of our culture in this virtual age. The intern class of 2020 is a special one for more than the obvious reasons. Thank you for all you've done. And I hope one day in the near future to see many of you walking the halls of our great company. Thanks for everything.